When we started, we were kids. And I remember when Shivanandan, D. Shivanandan, then the CPO of Mumbai, launched this newspaper. The moment he saw me and my team, he said, Vaidehi, I should book you under Child Labour Act. Because sab bachche jinko na pahunchne nahi aata. So, Guruji yahan hai. People like Guruji has always blessed me by showing the guidance. And spiritual leaders these days, keeping values is very difficult task, but Guruji like people are really living up to that expectations, and I should say thank to you for that. Again, I would like to take you back to the 10 years of journey. We all want honest media. We all say media bikao hai, bazaro hai, yellow journalism hai, ye hai, wo hai, sab kuch hai. But jahan honest journalism ki baat aati hai, hume bade banners chahiye hote hain. Bigger the banners, greater the hypocrisy. But we don't want to respect the small banners like us. Mere akhbar ke jitne panne nahi hai, utna mera staff nahi hai. Jahan pe ek akhbar chalane ke liye battalion lag jata hai. Isse bhi zyada, agar aapko main mere staff ki age wagare bataun to aapko shayad aashchary hoga. The youngest team member of mine is still a 17. And the oldest one, we have deliberately taken little older to me, so that we can have control. And we all were like a college brats, because the age groups is such that we all make a lot of fun in the office more than anything, but we work very hard. So I wanted to tell that newspaper is not prerogative of a common man. Everyone says that, but it is. If you don't want to mortgage your intellect and you want to do something, the newspaper is something you can really live up to. And we are here. We are, means, कबीर जी ने कहा था ना, किसी से बैर करो ना किसी से प्यार, तभी तुम अपना धर्म निभा सकते. हम लोग किसी आइडियोलॉजी को फॉलो नहीं करते हैं. वी डोंट फॉलो एनी आइडियोलॉजी. वी डोंट लव और हेट एनी पॉलिटिशियन, बिकॉज दे ऑल आर सिटीजन ऑफ माय कंट्री एंड एवरीवन हैज राइट टू कंटेस्ट इलेक्शन. अगेन इट्स पीपल्स मैंडेट, इट्स नीदर माई हैंड और नॉर इन योर हैंड. एंड सेकेंड थिंग वुड आई रियलाइज वाइल ग्रोइंग दैट यू माइट लव सम पॉलिटिशियन. But for holding a hate for some politician, unnecessarily some random guy hates you because you hate his politics. Whereas, हम लोगों का कोई रिश्ता नहीं रहता उस बंदे के साथ जो हमसे नफरत कर रहा है, ना उस नेता से जो हमसे प्यार करता है या हम उससे प्यार करते. End of the day, we are the citizen of this country. So my newspaper is neutral newspaper. That's why we are not loved by many more. Like, we are not loved by maximum people, because whenever we write about Congress, they said, ye to sangh ka paper hai, inki ideology leke chalta hai. And when we bash Modi or BJP or sangh, they say ki ye pakka Congress ka mouthpiece hai. And when we write about Arvind Kejriwal, then we become RPA. So we become everything. It depends on the readers what they want to say. One newspaper, thousands of calls, hundreds of challenges, small staff. And economy, we have a parallel. Again, you will be having a question in mind that ki ye log manage kaise karte hain newspaper agar itna sab kuch chota hai. We have parallel infrastructures. Like, we have a aesthetic center, which is run by various doctors though, but whatever profit comes, we put it in our newspaper. We have parallel businesses. I am an ethical hacker and also I do VAPTs and so many things for so many organizations. So I pump in that money to the newspaper. But trust me, whatever, wherever and however, we are surviving with utmost integrity to fight the fourth evil into the fourth state. We want to stand by that. And it is a rebellious story. We, the rebel journalists, we started this media house 10 years ago. That time we were very naive and small. Now we have grown. See, we all even learned to drape sari for this 10th event, which was very difficult for us to walk and even manage. But that's how we have grown. And you might see my staff, they're still growing. They're learning to speak. And then the story is not ending over here. We are judged. The reason being, we are not with anyone. We are not with any political party. We are not with any business houses. We don't have any godfathers. We are self-funded. We have our attitude. We have our arrogance. I don't like mind to deny or agree that yes, we have arrogance, but at the same time we are truthful. Our arrogance has a meaning. Our arrogance is not to falsely praise somebody. My arrogance is not to falsely praise somebody. My arrogance is not to falsely condemn someone just because we don't like them. My arrogance is to speak truth whether you take it or you don't take it. Now coming back to the award event. Award event I have decided, like Mausmi ma'am's daughter said, ki, I was really impressed by the categories you selected. Yes, we don't take any sponsorships. We don't beg, borrow, or we don't go for anybody's mercy. We do this award event on our hard-earned money. Whatever it is, a small program in a small hall, we do it. But we thought there are people like us, many people, those who are ignored, not acknowledged, not even known by the other people because they are not just getting awards. These days, awards is again a business. So we wanted to prove ourselves that award can be done with a pure appreciation towards the guests. So here, the candidates, all those we have chosen, are purely on their merits and utmost with utmost integrity without any bias. Yes, some people misunderstand us. Like, I first time, 10 years I am managing this award event, but I want to talk about the dancers, choreographers. Oh, this choreographer is getting award, so I don't want it. Oh, that choreographer is getting award, I don't want it. And I realize it's not only in journalists or politics, but it is in dancers also there is so much of competition, you understand? So no fraternity is now without politics. Every fraternity has a politics. Well, that is how the society is running nowadays. Like, whosoever wins the rat race is the winner. After all, they are rats, but we want to choose a different path and stand with integrity and say that we are something different and we're trying to make it because I again told you, my youngest staff. When I started this newspaper, I started with two people. The staff is not right now here. They have moved for their better futures. Aditi, I don't forget her name, and Praneet, he's no more. He died in accident. These two kids used to proof their 12th dropouts. And I wanted to start a newspaper when I rebelled from afternoon and I said, the owner said, ki media bahut chota sa aapko job kahan milegi, main dekh leta hun. I said, main job nahi. I told my brother, my grandmother, that I want to start something. And in Mumbai, without parents, living a life is very challenging. So she said, I will mortgage my house for you, but udya jar tu kai kela nahis, tar working girls hostel la jaun rashil ka. So I said, let's try. At least try keliyani. Evda tar kalel na ki intellectual bondage madhe mi nahi hai. Thi mi maji intellect mortgage nahi thevli. Kahitari prayatna kela. I tried something. So that's how my journey started. And my brother welcomed the thought and he said, ki no matter, you tried it. You want to try it. You quit the job. So let us try. And had a couple of lakhs because that time my salary was 25,000 and my spending was hardly 15 or 10, but I saved money because my nani always used to say me ki swata ji shidori swata bandhayala shika. So that shidori was always with me. And my brother said ki couple of lakhs more I will also give you. Just start the venture. Not last but the least, I approached Vatsala Baliram Prakashan Kendra. I told them, sir, I used to call the owner Dada. I said, Dada, we want printing help from you. So initially he really took up this and said, Kichalo, these kids are trying to do something, why not participate? And here comes Madam Rohini Salian. She was the first lady whom I approached and I said, ma'am, I can't be a listener as a reporter because my boss is every day telling me something and this hierarchy is something I am not here to live with. I was hardly in law second year because I was doing my law after 12th. So I used to visit courts for coverage also and for studies also. She said, you decided? I said, yes. Chhod de phir. And that chhod de phir was a big push. And there how the journey started and I am standing here after 10 years because people said, josh josh mein kar rahe hain, ho jayega. Nikal, do din nikal le, toh bahut badi baat hai types. But 10 saal, aur aapka ashirwad raha, toh aage bhi rahenge. Aur कुछ नहीं ज़्यादा इतना तो ज़रूर प्रूव करेंगे कि हम आपको एक क्लीन जर्नलिज्म को इंट्रोड्यूस करेंगे जहाँ पे ना कोई बायस्ड होगा, ना कोई आइडियोलॉजी को फॉलो करना होगा और ना ही कुछ करना होगा. इसी जर्नी में हाउ कैन आई फॉरगेट वन मोर लेडी हु आई कॉल दीदी वैशाली मुले. शी इज सिटिंग राइट अक्रॉस अन्ना. शी इज वन लेडी आई लास्ट ईयर ऑल्सो वी बॉदर्ड हर टू मच. अवॉर्ड करायचा आहे, वी आर डूइंग दिस, वाई डोंट यू बी डायरेक्टर ऑफ आवर कंपनी, यू नो. सो नीड्स गॅदर पीपल, बट वेन यू गॅदर पीपल दे हॅव टू बी अप्रिशिएटिव्ह. अँड शी इज वन लेडी आय लाईक. जसं भरकटलेले पोरं एका ठिकाणी असल्यावर एक ताई येऊन छडी दाखवते तशातला प्रकार होता. अँड शी इज द वन हू हेल्ड अस व्हेरी स्ट्रॉंगली. अँड दॅट्स हाऊ शी ऑल्सो जॉईन इन आर जर्नी. और हम चलते गए, कारवा बनते गया और आज हम के सामने हैं. नाउ कमिंग बॅक टू अ सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ आर्स. येस, ॲज राईटली मोमिता सेड, मोदीजी सेड बेटी बचाओ. येस, ही इज अ प्राईम मिनिस्टर, यू आर नॉट समथिंग. अँड whether government is doing something or not, I don't want to be critical about it. But yes, in my capacity as a human, as a social responsibility, we are doing whatever is possible for us in that series. If we see, dowries have changed the meaning. Aajkal dowry nahi mangta, koi bolta hai aapke beti ko jo dena hai de do aap. Aap itna bachche ko padha ke bada karke usko pair pe khada karke jitni takleef apne beti ko seechne mein lagate ho, वो एक दिन जब उसके ससुराल के कगार पर आप खड़े रहते हो, आपको पता चलता है कि बेटी को जन्म देके आज भी आपने गुनाह ही किया. ऐसे बहुत सी बेटियां हमारे पास है जिनको लीगल एड्स हम फ्री में देते हैं. फैमिली कोर्ट में अगर हमारे आधार चैरिटेबल ट्रस्ट की औरतें देखोगे तो आपको उनमें कॉन्फिडेंस नज़र आएगा, क्योंकि सबके साथ बुरा होता है, उसे हम टाल नहीं सकते. बट उन औरतों में इतना कॉन्फिडेंस तो हम फूंक ही देते हैं कि अच्छा हो गया, वो छूट गया जो तुम्हारा नहीं था और तुम्हें आगे जीना है. वी ट्राई टू एम्पावर देम. एंड दिस इज हाउ वी आर एजुकेटिंग सेक्स वर्कर्स डॉटर्स. टू ऑफ देम आर इन अमेरिका राइट नाउ. अगेन, सो मेनी इंटेलेक्चुअल एंटिटीज आर हेल्पिंग देम, पेइंग देम फीस देयर विदाउट. वी डोंट हैव एनी अकाउंट्स और वी डोंट टेक डोनेशंस. एज़ आई टोल्ड यू, आई डोंट हैव एनी बैंक अकाउंट, बट आई टेल देम कि इसकी फीस भर दो तो वो भर देते हैं, इसके कपड़े दे दो, इसकी शादी है आप कुछ दे दो. सो दे डू इट वॉलेंटरी. एंड दैट्स हाउ वी आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ ऑल दोस यंग गर्ल्स. एंड आई डोंट नो हाउ मच बेटी पढ़ाओ बेटी बचाओ आई विल बी सक्सेसफुली डूइंग, बट नॉट बिकॉज नरेंद्र मोदी सेड और नॉट बिकॉज समबडी सेड. येस, आई बींग अ गर्ल, or even if I am not a girl, I strongly believe that we all owe to this society, and in that capacity we should stand by fellow human in whichever capacity we can, and that is what we are doing. Coming back to my team is very small. Some of them have left their families and come here for earning their bread. Some of them are having, he's the only earning member of the family but still a kid. So I can't say that my family is from a very well-to-do families. My NBC parivar is a parivar out of struggle, and it's parivar out of parivar. I welcome you all to this award event, and without taking much time, seeking your blessings again and thanking you for coming here, I would like to start with the program.